Holy Bible, Ezra, Chapter 8, Verse 2. Of the sons of Phinehas, Gershom. Of the sons of Ithamar, Daniel. Of the sons of David, Hattush.